I guess he saw us and became scared and jumped the fence and came this side of the block. So we respond around a block. As I'm coming down, bear runs to the tree we found him in. They shot him with a tranquilizer gun, and I believe 1 or 2 minutes later, he fell into the net, and he's sleeping, sleeping like I wish I could sleep at night.